What's up, guys? How are we all doing? Are we all good? Right, we're gonna do some stump grinding today. Hopefully, he says. Awesome. It's just a matter of remembering where they all were. That's the problem I'm gonna be having. There'd be another one there. Do you know, I remember using... Hang on a minute, it's still a bit there, isn't there? Or is it my imagination? Oh, that map's just in the way. No, my imagination. Right, next! There must be one over here somewhere. Right, now I should be able to pretty much work out these ones, because all these trees are still here, you see what I mean? So go around the outfield boundary here. Where's the stump for that one? Aha, there it is. You know, I can remember there was a map I tried to do some forestry on before using this stump grinder, and I could not get it to work right. But this definitely seems to be a lot better than it ever was. Like I said, it was really, really bad. Right, so we're going over here now. And then we need to cut down all the trees in the middle. Oh, great. So I am kind of hoping that this will now start to recognize. I mean, I wonder if it goes by how many trees you chop down, or how many trees you sell, you know, or how many how many times you know, wood chips and stuff. I honestly don't know. Is there a stump there somewhere? Yep. Right. The one over here. What I really should have done was done all the stumps as I kind of chopped everything down. Would have been a fair bit easier, I think. So I'm just going to do what I can actually see. And I think luckily there is there's three right in a lump here, so we'll do all of these. We have got rid of quite a few trees here already. So it won't be long before we can start making this into a field, which would be cool. Right. Now I can't see any more. Where's that one there? Nope, that's another stump. That is though. All these here have to come down as well, so, but I think for now that will do us for stump cutting at least. I think that's pretty all right. Oh, there's one there, look. Just behind the... Actually, I do believe there's one here as well somewhere. It's there. Right, let's go and do these ones. Just while I know where they are. And, might as well get rid of all of these ones. While we're here, because I forgot there was a row here that we cut down. And at least I should now. There's one up here somewhere because it fell in the road, or is that the one? I'll chop one down a bit further up here. I can't remember. I don't think I did now. Oh god. Right. So I think the other thing I wanted to try, now that's done, let's pop that up in the air. Let's turn that off. Let's I want to see if this one is any better picking up than the telehandler. Really weird how some like that tree for instance looks like it's been scratched, you know, like a bear or something. Right, let's see if I can get under it. I Okay, no, I think I might have to do it like that instead, actually. To actually pick it up. Like... ooh! Like that. Oh no, look. Oh, really? Might look a bit easier to move, actually. If I don't hit trees with it. I think that's what we're going to end up doing. There's going to be stuff underneath these. You can see that. Now I thought these were completely trimmed, but they're not. So let's I think what we should probably do is I'll go and do one more. Go and move one more over, I think. Let's do one from over this way somewhere. Oh. Did you meet? Let's go and clear this one. Now, I wonder. We clear it. And I think, and then what we'll do is we will go and empty them trailers again, I think. Would be the best idea. Run down the edge there, because that's where the... Did I miss a stump there? Bit of the stuff. There we go, that's cool. Right, while I'm in this, I am going to quickly just get that other stump.
Oops.
Or that part stump, should I say? Where is it? There we go, unless that got hooked. Right, now let's move this over. I'm going to come over from the top end, like so. Oh god, no, hang on. That way. There we go. I'm going to put this one over. Level 8. Right, there we go. Now let's quickly head over and let's quickly head over and sell all this stuff. And that will be another episode done. Hopefully it shouldn't take us as long to get across there. But we will see. And, I just am in the process of waiting for my dinner to be delivered. So if you hear barking, it's only delivery people delivering my food, and the dogs go nuts when that happens. If I can just get this sold. Oh my god, that was so close. No, that was really close. That's what I said about using this. It was going to be a case of taking it a bit more steadily, because it's faster than the case. So that means there's more chance of an accident happening. Hang on, I can't do that camera. Just see that trailer fall off that bridge then. I mean, that is the other thing, you know, any problems, this has got the power to sort it. You know, for instance, if one accidentally, shall we say, am I going the right way for the spinnery? Yeah, spinnery, sawmill. So if anything happened, I think the JCB would have enough oomph to get me out of any troubles. And it's definitely quicker. Definitely quicker. So we've got 26 grand because I bought that log fork for the case. So and I think that's better than the front one, to be honest. So zoom in here while I'm in that tree. Might have that bridge just down here. There we go. Right, let's start. We want that one first. So I'm hoping we're going to get another kind of 20 grand out of this. There we go. Unload. Move on to the next one. Unload. How does that work? There we go. Prices have gone down a smidge, but I'm still happy with that. Still really happy with that, to be honest. It's looking good. Right guys, that's another video done. Trying to keep these as short as possible because I know what it's like, you know, to keep watching 30-minute videos all the time. So I'm keeping these to about 20-ish if I can. Right, guys, that's it for now. Thank you ever so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe for more. And don't forget, in the description below you will see a Discord link. Come and join the lair. And but I will speak to you all in the next video, Discord or live stream. Cheers for watching, guys. Take care.